Round one. Fight.
Of course, I had to change the music for this stage. What was that, like a mini sidestep? That was like one of those Tom Brady sidesteps right there.
KO. Round two. Fight.
How does this character just keep coming? Crow's mad. Oh, that low parry. Okay.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, Crow's here to win. Let me hit you while I'm wearing the 3D glasses. Great. So I can see you in every
Round
dimension.
Four. Fight.
I gotta turn this off.
You win. Sigue así y te acabarán matando. Round one. Fight.
Oh wait, not Mississippi or the Alabama. Alabama, my bad. Please don't ban me from DDR Freak. Rest in peace, DDR Freak.
Round two. Fight.
Kuma says, stop with your shenanigans, sir. Well, I thought we were gonna get a teleport out. I was just gonna say, what do you do in neutral in that situation? I think
think at that first. But everybody remembers it wasn't good.
Sitting here talking about DDR, we got some tech going on here. Yeah. What does this character do? Fight. Crush coming. Nope, no power crush. Right. Round three. I sniffed it. Fight. Why is Master Raven not in Soul Calibur? That's what I need to know. Chosen top side. Fight. The secret. That's the secret viewpoint. I got it directly from Harada. Also my uncle that works in Japan. Somebody at work was like, oh yeah, is this carrot? Such and such character gonna be in Soul Calibur 6, and I'm looking, I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? It's like, yeah, I'm like, where did you hear that? On Reddit? I'm like, okay, this conversation is over. Okay, I saw the attempt to sidestep that. Was it just track or was it sidestep not far enough? Ooh, okay. Punch her out the air. This is a match point for Smoother. Oh, what was that, Crow? Alright, so that's 3-1 for Spielberg.